Today, we are dealing with another kind of crime altogether, namely witchcraft.